Good morning students. In this video we are going to study transformation of direct speech into indirect speech having yes no question. When there is yes no question in direct speech, how to transform into indirect speech? We will understand in this video. Now, when there is yes no question in direct speech, by transforming into indirect speech, first we have to use reporting verb asked. First we have to use reporting verb asked as it is a question. So first step, use reporting verb asked. Here students, we have to remember that with asked we are not using to, whether listener is there or not, but we will use the reporting verb asked, and with asked we are not using to. Second step, use the conjunction if or whether. Use conjunction either if or whether. That is why I have used yes less. Either if or whether, that conjunction we have to use in yes no question. Now third and most important step, that transform question into statement and follow the general rules. Transform question into statement and follow general rules. Students, in this step most students they are making mistake, as we follow the general rules but we follow this one, transform question into statement. So remember, we have to transform question into statement and follow general rules. So by using three steps we can transform yes no question direct speech into indirect speech. First, use reporting verb ask. Second, use conjunction if or whether. And third, transform question into statement and follow the general rules. General rules means change of tenses, change of words showing time and place, and change of pronouns. Let's take one example. Rahi said to Mahi, will you join the classes? Rahi said to Mahi, will you join the classes? Now here if you observe, will you join the classes, it is yes no question. Now this direct speech sentence we have to transform into indirect speech. So see, we follow these steps properly, then definitely your answer will be correct. First step, that is use reporting verb asked. So Rahi asked Mahi. First step, use reporting verb asked and no use of to with asked. So Rahi asked Mahi. Second step, use conjunction if or whether. So I have used if. So second step also I have followed. Now third, transform question into statement and follow general rules. Now will you join the classes, it is question. Now its statement is you will join the classes. Sorry, you will join the classes. Now this question we have transformed into statement, but we have to follow the general rules, that is change of tense, change of pronouns, and change of words showing time and place. So if you turns into he, will turn into would, other entity, join the class. No comma, no inverted comma. So our sentence is Rahi asked Mahi if he would join the classes. We have to remove that question mark. No question mark, no exclamatory mark. We are using in indirect speech. So Rahi asked Mahi if he would join the classes. Students, pay utmost attention here. we have to transform question into statement and follow general rules. Here most of the students, they are making mistake, and that is why I am explaining this. I asked Rahil, asked Mahi, if then most students, what they would do, will you join the classes, so will it becomes who? Here you turn into he. Would he join the classes? So this sentence is wrong. This would he not? We have to transform question into statement. So it would come, he would join the classes. So this we have to remember. Third rule, in yes no question as well as in WH question, third rule, it remains same. Even the first rule also remains same. So this we have to remember. Transform question into statement and follow general rules. So three steps to transform direct speech into indirect speech having yes no question. First, use reporting verb ask. Second, use conjunction if or whether. And third, transform question into statement and follow general rules.